Okay, now that we got this split up, let me see. Let's go do this booth here real quick. Let's see. There's a few items I've seen on here. I want to put it down first. Let me see if I can find it. There you go. Yeah, there's like a pitching machine. I don't know exactly how it works, but let me just put it down. Yeah. That's in it. Okay. By the way, drop a like, comment, share, subscribe. You know the deal. And let me know what you think about this Dark Carnival theme so far. Let me see. I'm trying to make this where it's not going to interfere. Let me just pick it up and turn this. Let's see. I know there's a way it's going to fit in here. Okay. I think it's a mistake putting in the generator here. Let me get rid of this first, so that way it's easier for me. Okay, this is going to be a simple, easy setup here. Let me see if I can put a bigger table. Yeah, it's going to be simple. I'm trying to, I try to keep my build as simple as possible. There you go, there you go. Is that right in line with the machine? Almost, almost. I'm going to go over a little. There you go. Okay. And let's see. I kind of have a little bit of a theme in mind. Yeah, let me use these here. Try to make them go across. Oh, let me use a different one here. Where's that small? Yes, we're not like to use. Alright. Okay, let me move this over. I might have to change this table. Yeah, it might have to be too big. Let me just stick with this. Because I want to put some shelves down. Like tiny little shelves. There you go. Let's see. Yes. Let's see if this will fit. If it don't fit there, I can always put it. Yeah, I can always put some up here. Yeah, let me just put one across. Kind of high up a little bit. There you go. And I know I can fit one here. Kind of, yeah, right there. Get another one. Yeah, as you can see, you gotta be at certain, I guess, certain angle. Okay, let's get the signs. Yeah, I like these new signs too, prizes and stuff like that. It's really cool. Here you go. I guess this is a toss challenge, I'm just gonna put prizes on there. Come on. There you go. Okay. Alright, let me see here. I'm trying to figure out where I can put a generator. So let me see if it'll fit here. I know a lot of you like to see these where it makes sense and stuff, you know. Where, you know, it doesn't look. Okay, there you go. Let's see if I can turn it around and get it as close to this as possible. Okay, I know why. There's a rock right there. So what if I try on this side? And then just stick it like this. Okay. Let me kind of move it in a little. Yeah, that worked out pretty good. So I'll leave that there. I'll cover that back up. Okay, so we know where we're going to put that. I put that in way too early here. Let's see. I know what I'm going to put down here on these shelves and tables. I'm just trying to figure out. Okay, let's put down some lights here. The same as we did with the other booths. Let's put down some of that. Okay, let me take this light down. And let's... There you go. And the strobe. Yeah, let me put another one, like, right here, see what that looks like. There you go. That looks good right there. Alright, let's go with this here. I'm gonna try to do this. I hope I can fit all these letters in here. There you go. And, we'll go with... Let's try purple. Okay, let's see what purple looks like. Yeah, that looks decent. Yeah, I'm gonna put beer bus. Awesome, okay. Okay. Let's see what I can put up here. Let me get inside. Okay, that was a little off center, but that's fine. Yeah, let me put this. Okay. I know we got these new lights too. There's arrows and pointing and stuff. I think I'm on the wrong part here. There you go. Okay, I want one that's pointing up. There you go. A little bit of advertising there. Get another one pointing that way. Yeah, that's good. And let's see if I can fit one. Yes, here you go. Boom. All right. Okay, I have some items here. Let's try a few of them. See, what is this what I have in mind here? Beer bottles. So let me drop all of these. And let's see if we can get them up there. That's the hard part. Putting these bottles in places without them having them come down each time. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna set this up here. Let's see. Yeah, I gotta make them to where they'll fall down when they're struck. That's why I'm trying to get them as close as possible. There you go. Where's that other bottle? Oh no, we lost one. There you go. By the way, drop a like, comment, check out my other bills. I'll leave some links in the description. I've got some pretty decent bills. Okay, I'll probably go and get some more bottles, but for now, let me put these down. I guess these will be the grand prize. So I'm just turning them around. And that's what these were for. So let me put them on this side, that way I don't disturb them. I didn't know that was gonna happen, I thought it was gonna stand up. Okay, let me move this, since I know it's gonna fall, we'll see what happens here. No. Wow, looks like we're gonna lose in here. So let me just put them back. And let me fix this. Let me get it closer. So at least he'll hunch over on the wall. So let's try this again. Good, good, good. That's good enough. Okay, let's drop some more items here. I'm not gonna really put too much stuff on the shelf. See, let's put that on the end. Another one here on the end. Come on. And we'll get one up on the shelf. I hope this one can get up there. This will be like a grand prize. Come on. Yeah. Awesome. One more toy. Where did that toy go? Okay, we'll put this there. Okay, let me drop some more items. Yeah, I got some teddy bears. Okay, let's see if I can fit this teddy bear up here. Nope, but I can probably fit these up here. There you go. One more teddy bear here in the middle. Awesome. And, I would like to put this up here if it would fit. Let's put it up here. I'm afraid it's gonna fall. Let's try one more time. Yeah, I knew it was gonna fall. What if I lay it down? There you go. That's good. All right. Okay, let's put the generator in there now. Let's just hope. There you go. And let's put the wall, the little fence back up. Okay, now the fence is not going up there, okay. Let me move this a little bit forward some more. Come on, don't do this to me, don't do this to me. Oh, man. Okay, for some reason, my fence is not going in there. There you go. I knew there was a way. I panicked there for a minute. So now let's put this back in there. And hook this sucker up. There you go. Okay, that looks pretty good. Yeah, that looks pretty decent. Wow, this really came out pretty awesome, guys. Really nice. I like how we have the toys and... really good, man. Bigger bust. Again, drop a like, comment, share. Can't really say that enough. We'll probably get some items here and finish this in our next video. And we'll definitely finish this here in the next video. This is pretty much complete. It just has to be connected, and you'll see in the next video what it's going to do. And again, let me know what you think of this build. Tried my best to run this course here. And we'll probably finish off this deck here. So plenty more stuff to build. And drop a like. If you have any suggestions on, you know, what to build and you want to see me build it, you know, just leave it in the comment section below and I definitely will get to you. I do respond to comments and questions, so feel free, man. And again, check out my other builds. I'll leave some links in the description. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. This was pretty fun and it was kind of mind-bending. So again, drop a like, comment, subscribe, share. Catch me in my next video where I'll, you know, we'll finish off what needs to be done. I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. Again, keep the compliments coming. You guys are awesome, man. You guys are great. We're well over 200 and trying to reach 300. And of course, 100,000 is our goal. So again, I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. See you guys in the next video, man. Later, gamers.